I'm so excited about Gemini because it's probably the most capable AI system we've ever developed.
But safety and responsibility has to be built in from the beginning. And at Google DeepMind, that's what we've done with Gemini.
As these systems become more capable, especially the multimodality, images, audio, video, all of those capabilities also raise new questions.
Going from image to text, that introduces new contextual challenges because an image might be innocuous on its own or text might be innocuous on its own, but the combination could be offensive or hurtful. We develop proactive policies and adapt those to the unique considerations of multimodal capabilities. And that allows us to test for new risks like cybersecurity and considerations like bias and toxicity.
One of the key areas is not only internal evaluations, but also external evaluations. This can look like external red teaming to bring in different experts to give us their perspectives on how the model is performing, but it also involves getting their advice.
So we're working with organizations like ML Commons to develop extensive benchmarks that we can use both to test models within Google and across the industry. And we're also creating cross-industry collaborations via frameworks like SAFE, the Secure AI Framework.
It's an incredible way to learn from the industry, learn from other experts, and build that into how we're approaching responsibility at Google.
It can mean that our models, our products, are better for people and better for society overall.